Welcome to GTV. Today I'll be showing you some of Eaton Cutler Hammer Comet Series photoelectric sensors sensing functions. The Comet Series has been featured on GTV before with the introduction of features and benefits, but I would like to take the time today to show you how effective these photoelectric sensors are when compared to other leading brands. The top here is a through-beam sensor that senses a target that comes between the source and detector. Right now, both of the sensors can detect each other, and the two lights on the top here indicate that the beam remains intact. Now I will introduce a panel here to simulate environmental conditions or obstructions. The through beam on the 6 series is unable to overcome the obstructions, as the gain on the Comet series is strong enough to be able to sense the target despite the environmental conditions. The next set of sensors is polarized reflex sensors, with the beams being reflected by a retroreflector. The Banner sensor and the Eaton Comet sensor are both of an equal distance to the retroreflector, and the blue lights are illuminating, showing that the beams are being reflected back onto the sensors. Now I will introduce this semi-translucent, non-shiny material in between the two sensors. This again represents dust and other obstructions that may interfere with the sensing capabilities of a polarized reflex sensor. The Banner sensor is unable to properly sense the beam being reflected back and would be unable to sense the target when needed, unlike the Eaton Comet sensor, which is able to overcome the conditions. The last item I would like to show is a PerfectProx fine spot sensor with background rejection technology. Once again, I have here the Banner sensor and the Eaton Comet sensor. Both are non-illuminated since the target is not present. Looking closely at my target, there are small individual pins that these two sensors will be sensing. I will move the target upward and the Banner sensor should illuminate. Occasionally, it will pick up one of the pins, but the Eaton Comet sensor will detect each individual pin. I'll do this one more time with the sensor in slow motion to show that each individual pin is being hit by the red light and the sensor light illuminates. The extremely high sensing power of the PerfectProx sensor is clearly demonstrated here. Eaton Cutler Hammer's Comet Series photoelectric sensors, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.